there are three things that needy people do, and this is not a comprehensive list. I did many more as well. When we're feeling needy, when we have that feeling, we tend to make these space filler choices. And what I mean by that, you know, we've got this big space. It is so uncomfortable. We don't really know what to do with it. And people will fill it with a lot of different things. Dating is just one of them. But here's what we do. We look around and we grab from what's immediately available because we're in such a hurry to fill it. Instead of waiting and kind of looking to see, make choices and see what might be available later. We have to make a decision now. When you think about the gifts that you pick on the way to the party as opposed to the kinds of things you would select when you have time to really shop, there's a difference, right? And when you are famished, the food you choose is probably not going to make some cute little Facebook Instagram photo, right? Because it's not as pretty. You know, we're trying to fill a need quickly. And it's the same way when you're dating, from that place. For a lot of men, they will gravitate again and again maybe to a woman who takes advantage of their generosity. And as women, a lot of times we like that security and we'll keep running back to this bad relationship. You know, we're here and it doesn't feel right, we feel diminished. So we run over, we break off and we're here, but there's that space and we don't like it, so we run right back. And then we're doing the same thing again and again. And you know what happens? We build this rut for ourselves. We go down into it. And then you really can't see much of anything. You know, we've kind of blocked our view of what might be available forward. We got to face the space. And we have to recognize that there is an opportunity cost. When we are holding something else, when we are holding the wrong thing and focused on it, we are totally unavailable to anything better. There's a cost. You know, it might be temporarily a comfortable place to be, but we're losing something else that's valuable.